Is your Windows computer still slow after SSD upgrade? Then you are at the right place as we know how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Installing the Windows operating system on an SSD instead of an HDD improves PC performance. However, some users experienced the opposite. Their computer became slow after an SSD upgrade. If you encounter such an issue, follow this video to know how to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Change your power plan. You can try changing the power plan and switch to the high-performance power plan and see if it works. To change your power plan, open the control panel. Then search for power options. Now you can change your power plan. If the high-performance power plan is not available, you can restore it by running the required command in the elevated command prompt window. These commands will only work if the modem standby S0 mode is not activated on your system. Method 2. Connect your SSD to another port if available. The port to which you have connected your SSD can be faulty. If another port is available on your system for the installation of an SSD, you can use that port to connect your SSD. You can also use another SATA cable if available to connect your SSD and see if it works. Method 3. Update or reset BIOS. An outdated version of BIOS can also trigger this issue. You can update your BIOS to the latest version by following this link. Method 4. Bottleneck may be the cause of this issue. Bottlenecks may also cause this problem. It is a situation where other hardware components of the computer prevent a particular hardware component from delivering the maximum performance. So, make sure your system is not bottlenecked. Method 5. Monitor your CPU and GPU temperature. You should also monitor your CPU and GPU temperature. For this, you can use free software or built-in task manager. If you find your CPU or GPU temperature high while using your system, you need to fix it. High CPU and GPU temperatures can occur due to worn-out thermal paste, accumulated dust, etc. Check this and apply fixes accordingly. If your computer has two graphics cards, integrated and dedicated, you can force your computer to use the dedicated graphics card for specific applications. For this, open Windows Settings, go to System, then Display, and then Graphics. Add the required app. Now click on the options next to GPU Preference and select the dedicated graphics card and the High Performance option. Method 6. Run SSD speed test and do tweaks accordingly. You can also run an SSD speed test following this link to check if it is running at the required speed or not. Free software like Crystal Disk Mark allows you to test your SSD speed. If you get less speed of your SSD in the speed test result, you can do some tweaks to fix the slow read and write speed of your SSD. One of the effective tweaks is enabling the TRIM command. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.